stop me. I'm all the way up. Alright guys, what is going on? It's Jacob here. We've got the perfect protein pancakes, a recipe I use all the time. I do put different things in it as extras, but as far as the basic, you know, batter, this is the recipe that I use. I'm going to start that timer, I'm going to attempt to make it, I'm going to cook it, and I'm going to plate it all in under 5 minutes. So let's get cracking. Now, I'll make the batter up in a blender. What we've got is 1 scoop of whey protein. I'm going with MTS whey. We've got 1 Weet-Bix. We've got 1 banana. We have some egg whites to give it the, you know, fluffy consistency, as well as add protein, as well as, you know, give it some liquid to mix it with. And we're probably going to put about 1 cup, or maybe a little bit less. And last ingredient, possibly the most effective, is baking powder. We're just going to put a little bit in there, probably a teaspoon. And that's that. Mix this up. Turn the pan on. So it's probably a little bit thick, to be honest, so I'll add a tiny bit of egg whites in there. Oh, 1:30, god dang. So that's fine. So, that's on. Got some cooking spray. Might add a couple of calories, but nothing really. Get plate happening. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I like to put things in my pancakes. Today we're going to use white chocolate melts. So I'm going to probably grab, you know, 1/2 serve, which is about 10 grams, and I'm just going to sprinkle them over here. Once again. And not only that, but we're going to put some blueberries as well, which just completely sets it off. That's good. Flip them over. They look good. What do we got? 3 minutes. Whoa! 3 minutes! Okay, so toppings. Queen's maple flavored syrup. 35 mils gets you 18 calories. So this stuff is the shit. I use it on a lot of stuff, not only pancakes, but oats, everything like that. We've got some light whipped cream. Up to you whether you use this. You can have a 20 gram serve for 44 calories. And yeah, that's about it, guys. So these are cooked. What we've got, 351. No worries. Turn that off. There we go. Protein pancakes with maple flavored syrup. Cream on the top. And a couple of extra blueberries here and there. Sprinkle on that. And boom, There you go, 441, done. Look at that. I'd eat that. I'd eat that. I don't know about you. But that's it, guys. So I'm going to shut this off right before it gets to 5 minutes. Macros will be below. Enjoy. Have a great one. Catch you in the next one.